Nearly 40% of rural Americans lack access to broadband, compared to just 4% of urbanites.
For me as a teacher, there's a couple families that, even though our county, where I teach, had offered free internet access to all families where possible, we had a couple families that did not have any access to internet due to their geographic location. One parent that had four kids and they're trying to bring their kids into town to bump Wi-Fi where it's free or at their businesses to try to get their kids through their education. I think it makes it tough because right now they're saying in order to meet guidelines, whether schools are in person or online, that they're going to have to log those minutes in the classroom virtually. Well, if those kids don't have access to internet or decent internet, how are they supposed to log those minutes? So I mean, there is plans in place, so if we have to go back to virtual education, that we are prepared. And even though parents and kids are prepared, their Wi-Fi is not.